So we're all set up for our live shot here at Dodger Stadium. You can see that they've got some activity down on the field. They're getting stuff ready for the games, selling season tickets, but no one's here right now. Working on it, and this is all of our live equipment. There's some fans in the stands, but we're going to be doing a story about the possible, most likely new owners of the Dodgers, which includes Magic Johnson. Some very excited fans here, just saying Magic Johnson's going to infuse some life into this, but I'll be live on CBS2. You should check it out.